Hi everyone, Jacob Marash here from STEM Audio. Thank you for joining me on this video. We're gonna talk about room split and room combine. Now, this is a really cool feature. We just added this on for our 2.0 release, which is a very big release and has a lot of neat and useful features. This is most certainly one of the big ones. So what it allows us to do is to take up to four different rooms, combining them into one. It's probably useful in cases where you have a little conferencing center or maybe a big boardroom that has divisible walls that you can close and open and change that space up. So it can be two devices in each room or multiple devices, but the end product should be no more than 10 devices in total. Now, this is really, really easy to do. I'm gonna walk you through the process. Remember, you can access this either through our controller or HTML in a web browser, even iOS or Android apps on a tablet. We're gonna actually use our controller, so let's go ahead and jump into that. So now that we're in our ecosystem, the first button I'm gonna actually press is this one that says ecosystem. After that, we're gonna go ahead and select rooms. And then we're gonna find the first room that we want to combine. Now remember, this is gonna be the room that represents the larger room once everything is combined together. Once you're in this room, go ahead and click this button that says Join Rooms and select from the list of rooms that you want to combine. Once you're done, hit the checkbox and the platform will combine your rooms. Once the rooms are combined, the room design will be empty, which will allow you to create a new design for the combined rooms. After the new design is created, you'll be able to initiate room adapt and room check in your newly combined room in order to optimize performance. Rest assured that all the information for the individual rooms are saved for later. And that's it. Those two rooms are now combined into one single room. So now let's do the opposite and see how we break that one room into two separate rooms again, and it's gonna be even easier than the first process. Let's go ahead and check it out. To split rooms, we're gonna jump back into our combined room and select the split room button. Once you select that button, the STEM platform will begin splitting the rooms back to single rooms. And that's it. Now you know how to join and split your rooms. Thank you so much for joining us in this video and hope to see you soon.